We've got clear skies out there, dry conditions, so the roads are all clear. It's only 25 degrees, though, here in Des Moines. At least the wind is calm, so we don't have to worry about that added wind chill. Look at that dew point, down to 15 degrees. So with the calm winds, the clear skies, and the super dry air, we're going to cool off quickly tonight. And it already is across parts of the state, especially north of I-80. 17 right now in Ames. It's only 14 in Fort Dodge and Carroll. Your low temperatures tonight could dip closer to 10 degrees or even lower. But good news, we are in for a warm-up tomorrow. A steady climb in the temps. So your 12-hour forecast gets us out of the teens by 8 a.m. and into the 20s, quickly into the 30s by 11 and into the low 40s in the afternoon. Plenty of sunshine, light wind tomorrow, and tomorrow evening will not be as cold as it was this evening. We at least enjoyed the sunshine today, and the wind was back down quite a bit, so that was a huge relief. That wind and a lot of snow is headed through Cincinnati right now, up through Detroit, all heading out to the east. Our next system is just now coming through Billings, Montana right now. It's going to be swooping down, missing the western part of the state. And then as it moves toward Missouri, it may clip our southern counties. Ahead of it, temperatures warm into the 40s here, some 50s across Kansas tomorrow, and a whole bunch of wind out near Rapid City and North Platte. Let's take you hour by hour. Tomorrow morning, very cold weather, so if you're going to be out early, make sure and bundle up. Not as chilly tomorrow afternoon, running about 10 degrees warmer than today, which is great news. By late in the evening and then toward Wednesday morning, clouds will be moving in as that system skirts to the west of our state. As we head toward Wednesday evening, here it comes, nearing Kansas City. It will be brushing northern Missouri. So if you live maybe down near Princeton, Missouri, or maybe you're just going over into town there, make sure and plan ahead. Some of the roads may be turning snowy as we head toward Thursday afternoon, and it could clip the southern tier to two-tier of Iowa counties with just a little bit of snow. Now, we're not expecting any snow here in the metro, but down to the south, maybe a little dusting, a little skip of snow there with an inch or two across the northern counties of Missouri. Well, here's the forecast for tonight, and it is a cold one. Low temperatures colder than they should be this time of year. Near 17 degrees here in Des Moines, colder out across the Nishnabotna Valley. Tomorrow, with that sunshine and more of a southeasterly wind, temps respond nicely, getting back into the low 40s, although do watch for a couple of afternoon clouds to move in. Here's your 8-day forecast. On Thursday, there's a slight chance for flurries or a light skiff of snow in southern Iowa, and temperatures cool down a little bit with more cloud cover. Then they rebound once again, taking us through the weekend and into early next week with highs in the mid-40s, above average. Overnight lows, though, stay pretty chilly in the 20s.